registered for the IITM online degree program will qualify. The exam is 0.4. Find the probability that out of 10 students, no one will qualify the exam. So here the probability that the student will qualify the exam is 0.4. Okay. Now what we have to find out, that out of 10 students, no one will qualify the exam. Let's say x be the random variable that the student will qualify the exam. So number of students that qualify the exam. So that in that scenario, x can take value 0, 1, 2 till 10. This means no student will qualify the exam. One student will qualify the exam. 10 is all students have qualified the exam. So our question is no one will qualify the exam. So if we pick a particular student, that student either will qualify the exam or not qualify the exam. Assume that there won't be any case that the student is in between like qualified or not qualified. Okay. So basically what we have to find out is here probability that x is taking value 0. So what we have n here? 10. So 10c 0 probability of success, that means that he or she will qualify the exam, is 0.4 power r, that is here itself 0, and probability of that he or she will not qualify the exam is n minus r, that is 10 minus 0, which is nothing but 10 c 0 is 1 itself, 0.40 it's 1 into 0.6 power 10, that is nothing but 0.6 power 10. So this will be our answer, that the out of 10 students, no one will qualify the